A South Jersey nonprofit which focuses on serving our local veterans has added another resource right here in Cumberland County. Arnita Barati spoke with the founder of Celebrating Our Veterans as he launches the opening of a thrift store that will ultimately help those who have served our country.
We knew that we had to do something to help the veterans that are falling through the cracks.
After his father, an Air Force veteran, passed away, Derek Glenn found his calling. In 2009, he started his nonprofit organization, Celebrating Our Veterans, to assist those struggling through food, clothing, and referring them to help.
I've moved back home. I've been gone for about 30 years, and I moved back home about 2 years ago, and I was struggling.
A disabled Marine Corps veteran, Miller found Glenn, who helped turn her life around. Now she's returning the favor.
I volunteer whatever help he needs. I'm there for him because he's always got my back.
Miller is one of the volunteers who helped set up the Celebrating Our Veterans new thrift store. 100% of revenue will go directly towards Glenn's mission of helping our heroes during their time of need.
We opened the doors Monday and it's been very, very successful. Not only have we had, you know, quite a bit of shoppers, but we've actually been able to help three vets since we've been here.
Every single thing purchased through this thrift store, whether it's a piece of furniture, decoration, toys, clothing, and more, every single cent will go towards a struggling veteran in our community.
Our main focus, obviously, is on veterans and active duty military, but we have been able to help several people here in the community right here at the bus stop.
On top of lending a helping hand to whoever needs it, Glenn says his prices are affordable for everyone, claiming prices are a third of other area thrift stores.
Well, when you don't have much but a few dollars in your pocket, that makes a big difference.
The nonprofit is ready to welcome in customers and donated items to sell as they continue their mission to give back to those who gave for us. I'm Nina Barati for SNJ Today.